What would you do if you found out that your living room was in an art exhibition? So this gamer is scrolling on Twitter and he sees an ad for Martinez's London exhibition. Martinez was inspired by a Reddit chain that showed gamers' setups. So he made large-scale paintings of exactly what he saw on Reddit. Since the images in Reddit are in public domain, he didn't have to ask the gamers for their permission to turn them into artworks. I'd be really weirded out, but